Right now, on Oahu, police are investigating two separate attempted murder cases from over the weekend. The suspects still on the loose. The first, a stabbing that happened just before 10 Saturday night along Keeaumoku Street near Walmart. HPD says the suspect stabbed a 32-year-old man in the chest with a kitchen knife. He was taken to the hospital where he remains in critical condition. The suspect fled the area. If you have any information, contact Honolulu Police.